Boyutlu ve Hasan Yazıcı'nın kanalına hoş geldiniz. Ben İsa, Sleeping Dogs'a kaldığımız yerden devam.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
$10,000!
Ah, you don't be stupid!
I'm gonna kill you! Anyone who stands with me, Charlie! Chance! Shit! Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you!
Huh?
You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, pig? To know that your boss sold you out? And you fucked your way almost as bad as you... Your guys blew that, and that poke guy Tong, fucking worthless Lan Yang. But that's okay, cause I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you. Hoi Tong!
Raymond.
Hey, easy there, Wei. Okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew? He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do. All right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Thank you.
Uncle Poe? Penju? What the hell?
Superintendent Penju, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will.
Without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sonny first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendro? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sonny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sonny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
Between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Penju, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
Hong Kong a better place. I serve the greater good. But you let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big...
You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Poe.
That's a fucking death sentence!
I know.
Where you can't. I won't last a day in there.
That's the plan.
It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I can feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. But Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Yeah. But which Hong Kong, officer?
And what about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to me, one way or the other. And isn't that what really matters? Leave him be.
Yes, Anjay. Drive.
arkadaşlar. Bir sonraki seride görüşürüz. Hoşçakalın.